sure many of you remember this truck. We built this truck a couple months ago, and it was a box truck that we went and removed the box and had the frame sandblasted, did some maintenance work to it, put a brand new dump bed on it, and we drove it around for a couple weeks putting some miles on it, and it is now sold and going to a property management company in Columbus. So it will be leaving, and it looks like they just showed up. goes.